I think, I've been on the board now for just over 6 months, and I think the most asked question that I've heard at the regional board is about administrative overhead. Even the board doesn't seem to really understand what this fee is and covers. Apparently it runs between about 8% and 18%, with the average, I believe, is 14.8 for what they charge for services. And that is applied to every line item of every budget at the regional district, and then they determine as to how much service or time they're spending on your function determines on what rate they give you, and that's my understanding of it. Was there more?
Not yet. So we found that we receive a serious lack of local governance because of the very large number of municipality members on the regional board. Always outvote our one representative here that is elected. They are all appointed except for the other representative from the east side of the lake, who is here. And so there's two elected representatives, all the remainder are appointed from their municipality. So they were voted in to their municipality, so of course they're concerned about their municipality. But I don't think they changed hats when they joined the regional district. I still think they're concerned about their municipality because that's what they're voted in for. Because of the great numbers they have a great number of votes, we always do. That's just the fact. So there are, means we actually have no say in our money goals.
Taxation without representation, makes sense.
Here's the letter. It's actually pretty readable, if you would. That's from the chair, Dale Gibbons, gave me that, and she referred me to Mr. Brian Reardon, who is the CAO of the regional district. And he can leave at that email address if you wish to do that. She was also offered a digital copy from the finance officer.
What is
it? I guess that don't work, does it?
You want me to read it? It's 2 paragraphs.
Well, we'll put it on the web. How's that?
Or we can put it on our community association website and you can read that to later.
Yes.
Would that be better?
Good idea.
Give us the gist of it.
With regard to the administration fee, the rest is telling us who the CAO is, and they discussed it June 11th at their district meeting. With regard to administration fee, this is the method by which overhead costs, bracket heat, light, administrative staff, board costs, finance, human resources, information technology, etc., of the regional district are allocated to each individual service provided by the regional district. And all services share a portion of these costs. Not quite enough information. I'm going to have to call them, and ask for that information. And then I'll have to dissect it to see if I can even understand it. I think it's accepted. Well, now, if
Mr. Beers and you're back. Why don't we ask Kate to comment?
In our own time. So the next one is the water issue. So I think that this time, that's 30 minutes, could be. That's the back. If anybody is here that doesn't want to hear about the water issue, or they don't have water issues here, then this would be probably the best time for you to know.
No.